and Eli Chavez. You came to support Lorenzo Truck Simpson. Tell me about it.
Man, just being able to be here, watch my boy in person for the first time is a blessing. So I'm saying that's what we're here for.
I heard you can walk him out.
Yeah, I'm gonna walk him out.
That's badass. He's headlining.
Yeah, sir.
I'm good friends with Blueface. He's a rapper to boxes. Would you like to do that too and fight influencers?
If I had a problem with somebody, yeah, but.
Not for a problem. Just for the sport, like.
Not really. I mean, I like to fight though. I always been a fighter, but not really.
What do you think about Gervonta Davis?
What do you mean? What I think about
the face of boxing, pound for pound king. Where do you?
He's hard. You know what I'm saying? Undisputed.
If you had to walk Tank out, what song are you going with?
Whatever one he tells me to.
All right.
Tell one he pick.
Tell everybody where to follow you.
NLE Chopper Music. Know what it is on all platforms.
All right. Make sure to follow him. Stay tuned on tonight. Special night. Any message for Truck if he's watching?
Man, duh, win. That's all.
You guys sparred.
Yeah.
Thank you. Hey, time out. Who called him Booker T?
Chuck Brother did that.
Booker T?
But Bullet's cool.
Cool is all outdoors.
Yeah. I can't wait to see you guys fight. You think we could do it in Atlanta?
I don't know. Atlanta might let us get away from stuff.
I know you could do it in a yacht, like in a cruise ship off the territorial waters. How about TJ? I could do it in TJ. Does that work for you?
I don't like Mexico.
Why not? What's not to like?
Cartels.
Canada?
Crazy.
They're not gonna let both of us over there.
Okay, my last place that's left, an Indian reservation. Does that work?
Definitely.
Okay, let's do it. I'll find one. They'll sponsor it. They'll pay for it. Do you have any pro fights? You have any pro fights?
Me, myself?
Yeah. Calvin would be his pro debut. Mm-hmm. That's not fair.
Of course not.
Who turns pro and fights a guy with 15 fights, Calvin?
Calvin.
But you still predict a knockout.
Mm-hmm. They could have knocked me out when I was a green pro. They ain't gonna knock me out now.
Okay, what do you think about this? Rolly Tank, main event, you and Calvin on the card. What do you mean? You're on the card. Okay, how about you?
Shit, them two niggas still gotta fight too.
Okay, that won't work.
Oh, that wouldn't work.
Who should Kenny fight?
Table.
Six.
Who?
I'm sick. I don't fight no more.
No. I'm going to find your fight.
No.
Let me think. Hold on.
The table.
I'm playing for keeps.
No. The table. He's playing pushaways.
I'm trying to think whose name can I say without them getting all butthurt if I mention their name. Hold on. I got
to.
Someone's going to be, why did you mention me? I am not a fighter. That's amazing. You always have your card with you?
Always. Never leave home without.
You should do okay.
You'll be tripping off. You can tell them you in hotels looking.
You laughing. Like, yo, what's wrong?
Okay, Calvin, you need to go to Kinko's.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to say Calvin Ford, Upton Gym, and make your own with your face on it and all your fighters on it.
I never thought of that.
And then it's going to be on pay-per-view and they'll see it and you put your Instagram name on the top, so.
That's when I'm going to start doing it. Kinko's, got it.
Yeah.
Done deal, y'all.
I think you should do it.
My man, Elliot.
Print a few hundred of them.
Mm.
Sign them and give them out to fans. That's your trick.
That's my trademark. I'll never leave local, y'all.
Wow, look at that. The whole collection. So you need your own.
A whole bunch of them. That's what I do. So if you ever at a hotel and I'm staying at the hotel with you, your do not disturb sign is not there. You've been got by a school criminal.
What's the fanciest hotel you ever stayed at?
The Waldorf.
That's pretty fancy.
Mm-hmm. And the Arias. I like the two hotels. Oh.
The Wynn, the Encore, those are very fancy.
Yeah, yeah. The new Hilton in Vegas.
I haven't been there yet.
That joint. That's the one to live.
Bullet, what's the fanciest hotel you ever stayed at? Nothing stands out? Tell you the worst hotel I stayed at? I'm in Miami. This hotel is probably one day before demolition.
One day before demolition?
Yeah, a bunch of crackheads out front. The hotel rooms, there was people peeing on the steps. It was crazy. Mm-hmm. On the beach. I need to start doing hotel reviews when I go on the road. Some places are just crazy.
You get there, when you go in there, oh, that'd be a good one. With them problems you got.
Okay, true story. I'm staying once in Vegas at a hotel. I'm not going to stay in a hotel. Mm-hmm. 2 a.m, some dude breaks into my room, starts yelling shit about Conor McGregor. I have it on video. The keys in their hotel, they work for all the rooms.
You serious?
Yeah. How do you get into my room? He was in a room a floor above, but he got off the road. Yeah. And security came and he says, my room is all drunk.
What was your impression when he came into this?
I thought I was going to get down. I thought this guy's crazy. The guy from England or Ireland.
Okay.
All drunk.
Yeah, they get it down with plans.
I'm Ellie Seckback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.